Listen, my son, I tell you 6 secrets about women that men learn too late in life. Beware. How to behave to attract a woman is completely different from the behavior to keep her. Do you know how to keep a woman? Listen. What attracts a woman to a man can vary for each person, but typically includes things like physical appearance, self-confidence, sense of humor, status, and charisma. Those are all weapons that you need to master to get women at your feet. But how to keep a woman then? Women like a man that is interesting, that can share values and passions, that is worthy of respect and secure about himself. He also needs to know how to resolve conflicts and master communication. It's worthless if you fake to be someone else, because then, after a while, you will drop the mask. Remember that it is also key to mutual respect and the ability to lead. Women like to be respected and guided by a secure and determined man. Number 1, attraction will not last forever. Doesn't matter how much effort you put to conquer a lady. If you don't keep grinding, she will lose interest in you. Do you want just fun or a long relationship? After the first showy period in which both of you will put all the effort to appear even better and more interesting, comes the real challenge. When you dig deeper to know better each other's personality and real values, you must keep her intrigued and interested in you. On the channel, I explain in dedicated videos how to behave during a date to make them successful and how to behave with... Even more important, today, we see how to behave to keep her... interested. Are you ready? Number 2, be authentic, be yourself. If you want to build a solid relationship that lasts long, you must be authentic. Listen, you must be yourself in the best version. Beware, I'm not saying that you have to be a lazy and procrastinating. I mean that you need to be yourself without faking being someone else. And to be an interesting person, you need to work on yourself before going into a relationship. You need to be a high-value man. You need to have a job, a healthy lifestyle, and habits, hobbies, and good manners. And you will already have a good advantage in building a long-term relationship. You can't fake being someone else forever, and you need to put such a big effort into it. You will not enjoy the relationship because you are busy acting, and sooner or later it will come out, and everything will end. Don't waste time faking to be someone else. Be yourself. Number 3, don't change your essence for her. Listen, my son, don't change your true essence for a woman. Never. It's truly pathetic and wrong. Don't misunderstand my words. I'm not saying that you must keep all your bad behaviors and drawbacks. Some things need to change. They are part of the growth process and evolution of ourselves. For example, you should stop smoking, drinking hard, or putting yourself in potential dangers. Those are good ways to change for a woman and improve for both. On the other side, you don't have to change your essence in terms of passions and personality. Example, if you like to joke and be funny, don't become the opposite because she asks you. If she wants to change your true self, she is not the right mate. Leave her. Do you practice a sport? Do you have some hobbies that relax you and make you happy? If she asks you to stop doing those things for her, don't do it. Beware, it's a trap. You will lose your passions, and then she will lose interest in you because you changed. It's crazy, I know. As an example, you like to go fishing to relax, and she asks you to stop doing that and sell all your tools. It's wrong, and she is not respecting you. Remember, always keep some personal space and passion to relax yourself. It's a key for a long-lasting relationship. Number 4, dedicate time for the couple. We just spoke about the importance of keeping some personal space for yourself. But it's equally important to dedicate some time for the couple, time to spend together in activities and leisure, doing something that both of you enjoy and care about. It's the most important moment in a relationship because it will build the bond and keep the fire lit. Otherwise, she will feel neglected and overwhelmed by negative feelings. That path brings inevitably to a breakup. Number 5, they want a winner, not a loser. In a relationship, it is important to share thoughts and opinions between each other. Share your thoughts, but don't overdo it. You need to understand when is the right moment and what is good to tell. Beware, my son. Women are attracted to secure and determined men. They will run away if you act all the time insecure and scared. If you are not even able to take a simple choice or decision, she will feel you as not interesting. Remember, the opposite is also wrong. Don't keep all for yourself. It will ruin the relationship and the trust. You must be able to solve some issues by yourself, at least basic problems. You need to show her that you are able to handle life. While you share some thoughts, she should support you, especially while you need her in hard moments. Bring her some daily victories, not only bad thoughts and troubles. It can be some good news from work, from your hobby, etc. Bring home a positive image of yourself. It's the key. Number 6, satisfy her needs, but also yours. Listen, my son, women need to be pleased, and it can be done in many different ways. They are driven by emotions. So while you keep them happy, you can stay assured that they want to stay in the relationship. If you only give them unsatisfaction, be sure they will search somewhere else. Beware. I'm not saying that you must be a dog on a leash or a servant. I'm saying that it's very simple to satisfy a woman while you know her passions and needs. You simply have to listen to her requests or wishes. While they are reasonable, you can satisfy her wishes and desires. I'm talking about everything. Starting from watching the boring romantic movie together or the day spent doing some shopping. Some activities are boring and, well, bullshit for a man. Make the woman very happy and pleased. So they are part of the game while you are in a relationship. They are fuel to keep the fire lit. Sometimes you need to keep up and do some of those things. Listen, as you satisfy her, she has to do the same for you. A fair relationship is based on mutual benefit and support. Never accept to stay in a relationship that is based on one way only, satisfaction. If she doesn't put any effort into your satisfaction, she just wants to squeeze your resources and time for her benefit. And once she had enough, she will leave you. Remind that her satisfaction doesn't have to give you a big unsatisfaction. The key word is compromise. Some satisfaction for her and some satisfaction for you. You've made it this far, which means you are truly dedicated to mastering the art of maintaining a successful relationship. So here's one more crucial piece of advice that will ensure your continued success. Never leave your mission to chase a woman's needs. Your true personal mission should always come first. Women are attracted to your dedication, your goals, and your skills. They admire your status and your appearance. If you abandon your goals and passions, you risk losing the very qualities that drew her to you in the first place. Think about it. If you stop pursuing your purpose, you change and become different. This change can diminish the magnetic attraction that keeps your woman interested. On the flip side, if you stay committed to your purpose, she might complain in the moment, but it will turn her on like nothing else. Remember, no matter what she says or how much she complains, your purpose should always come first. For example, if she likes you for your fit body and dedication to the gym, don't stop training and eating healthy. If you do, she may lose interest. If you plan to go to the gym and she wants you to stay home to eat popcorn and watch movies, you should still go to the gym. You can always watch movies later, after your workout. Prioritizing your purpose ensures long-term attraction, even if it means short-term complaints. So, my son, keep your mission at the forefront. Stay true to your goals, and you will maintain the attraction that forms the foundation of a lasting relationship.